I'm Carlos Correa, and I'll be showing you part of my workout. Come on in, come on in. Working on my drill, I like to start off on the tee, kind of get warmed up, work on my mechanics, on my swing path. Right now we're gonna do the one hand drill.
Soy Carlos Correa. Desde los 5 años estoy entrenando a Carlos Correa Jr.
You know, I want to be able to control both of my hands, and I think the one hand drill is a really good drill to stay inside the baseball. And then I just go through some flips, the MVP, and end up hitting a little bit of fastballs and curveballs off the machine. I'm out to hit some BP with Alex here. He's been throwing me BP since I was 13 years old. So I obviously trust his arm. He's not gonna hit me in the head.
Watch me get hit by a pitch right now. We're jinxing it.
It felt sexy, I ain't gonna lie. Here in the cage, we're gonna do some sled pulls, pushes, you know, make sure we're ready, strong for 162. Let's go. How's it looking? It's important to work out and, you know, show up to spring training ready, because, you know, this is what we do for a living, this is what we love to do, and we want to be able to bring championship caliber to our team. In order for you, that everybody's got to be accountable, ready to do their best in the offseason to show up ready to spring training to win another title. Houston Astros, let's go.